Wake up! Ow! Good morning.
Good morning.
Happy Saturday. What have we got going on today? Nothing, right?
The brunch.
We're gonna make some raw tuna tostadas a la contramar in Mexico City. It starts with this chipotle mayo on a fresh tostada. Slices of raw tuna that have been marinated in some soy, lime, orange, and lemongrass.
Did you know that?
That a dab of ranch means more diamonds?
Yes.
I know that Migos makes a dab of ranch flavored potato chips now. There you go, little tuna tostada. Let's take them out. I've never been a waiter, so I don't know how to carry these things. This is a cheater's version of a huevos ranchero sauce, because it's just really crispy chorizo cooked with salsa. A little bit of cotija. Y cilantro.
Yeah.
Y ya, that's it. We're gonna turn this French toast into churro French toast. And that's really easy because you just dust it with brown sugar. Or what is it called? Cinnamon sugar? I never use this stuff. This is children's food.
Yeah, it is.
Now all we gotta do is drizzle this with some crema mexicana. Un momento, por favor. This should be illegal. Listos.
It's good. We got some.
How'd it turn out? Terrible.
Excellent. I loved it.
Reagan, you're the vlog expert. What happens next?
Pool!
The transition should be a beer shotgun.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Go! It's your hot content, huh?
The key to any good extended pool party is quart-sized restaurant containers, big old jugs of fruity juice, and a thick bag of Sonic Ice.
So I came up with this concoction. Internet Shaquille O'Neal gave me fruit punch, grape vodka, and a whole Miller Lite.
Sure. That was exhausting.
Yeah.
But now we have nothing to do for the rest of the day, right?
Mm-hmm. We're good.
We have to have dinner with your mom.
Hate being videotaped.
Yeah, what
have you? I've got a shoe.